prove that 1 by sin 10 degrees minus root 3 by cos 10 degrees is equals to 4. So we will take the LHS, which is 1 by sin 10 degrees minus root 3 by cos 10 degrees. So now we know that tan 60 degrees is equals to root 3. So in place of this root 3, we will replace tan 60 degrees. Since tan 60 degrees is equals to sin theta, tan theta is equals to sin theta by cos theta, we can write tan 60 degrees as sin 60 degrees by cos 60 degrees. So that will be 1 by sin 10 degrees minus sin 60 degrees into 1 is sin 60 degrees by cos 60 degrees into cos 10 degrees. So in these two terms, we will take the LCM. Since the denominators are different, so we will have a LCM of the product of all the terms, sin 10 degrees into cos 60 degrees into cos 10 degrees, and 1 into cos 60 degrees into cos 10 degrees minus of sin 60 degrees into sin 10 degrees. This is in the form of cos 60 degrees into cos 10 minus sin 60 degrees into sin 10, which is in the form of cos A cos B minus sin A sin B, which is the formula for cos of A plus B. And therefore, this numerator can be written as cos of 60 degrees plus 10 degrees. Now, we know that cos 60 degrees is equals to 1 by 2, and we will write the remaining terms as sin 10 degrees and cos 10 degrees. So, cos of 60 degrees plus 10 degrees is cos 70 degrees. Since 1 by 2 is in the denominator, so we can write 2 in the numerator. We will convert this cos 70 degrees as 2 into cos of 90 degrees minus 20 degrees by sin 10 degrees into cos 10 degrees. Now, cos 90 minus theta is in the first quadrant. And the 90 degrees is odd angle, so we can write it as 2 sin 20 degrees by sin 10 degrees into cos 10 degrees. So if we expand this sin 20 degrees, considering it as 2 into sin 2 into 10 degrees, we know that the formula for sin 2a is 2 sin a cos a. So we can write this sin 20 degrees as 2 sin 10 degrees and cos 10 degrees. Now cancelling this sin 10 degrees and sin 10 degrees, cos 10 degrees and cos 10 degrees, 2 times of 2 will be 4. Therefore, it is proved that 1 by sin 10 degrees minus root 3 by cos 10 degrees is equals to 4.